Yeah, just packing up and going to the ceremony to start in Christchurch, and then home and get the cars ready and off to the start in the morning.
We're in Christchurch at the Lone Star here in in Christchurch, and looking forward to getting down the road tomorrow. It's pretty dusty today, but obviously we're current car one on the road, so won't have that issue, but there's a lot of tricky stages and bits that can catch you out, so we'll have to be on our toes from the get-go.
We're here at the start of Rally Canterbury 2024. Finished Riki today, nice and short, home by 2:30, which is good. The roads are in good nick, it's a bit of everything, some tight and twisty stuff, but also some real fast stuff. So yeah, looking forward to sending it tomorrow.
We're finished here at Lone Star Christchurch. Cars on the trailer, ready to go back to Waikuku. Tuck them up for the night, and then we'll get into it, go over to Joe's garage in Rangiora in the morning and go into it from there. It's pretty technical the whole day, so we'll just see how we go up Mount Grey, and then the rest of the rally is pretty different to that, so just I think manage pace, not do anything silly. There's a lot of booby traps in the stages, so just get through, I guess.
Morning. We're here at the official start for the Canterbury Rally 2024. Weather's looking pretty good, and our road's looking good, so we'll look to have a good day, look to have a clean day, and just get to the finish and see where we're at.
I'm looking for you right now.
Yeah, good. A couple of, very different stages to start the day, but no, it was bloody good fun, eh?
Yeah, a bit of everything. A few moments and sideways action, but got here, so keep pushing on.
Puna, bit of a mixed day. Started off really well, had a few good stages to start the day, and then three we misjudged a pace note and went straight and lost a bunch of time, but it was lucky there was a long exit road. We had a fair bit of speed on, but got through that one. And then stage four was going really, really well. About halfway through, the car started cutting out, and the old earth strap was just a little bit loose and the car kept cutting out. We had to start it a bunch of times to get it back to service, and got it back, and then did stage five, another really good fun stage, and then waiting on the start line of stage six, the alternator decided to not be an alternator anymore, and obviously the battery ran flat, and we had to attempt withdrawal. But yeah, like I said before, we're back at Ruapuna and put on a bit of a show for everyone that's come out to watch, so it should be fun. Donuts, I thought we're not in the results, so may as well have some fun with it. They were shocking donuts though. Far out. It's all over the shop.
Need a bit more horsepower, but nah, it was pretty fun. Being able to throw the little car around and just smell the tyres and get the buddy. Yeah, good fun. Off to the Lone Star now, and buddy, I don't know, a few beers.
Arriving at top 10 for you.
Congratulations, by the way, in your third place.
Yeah, cheers.
Well done.
Yeah. To the rally here. How was your day?
Started. Oh, what's the word? Roller coaster. That's it. Yeah. Yeah. Big roller coaster every day.
I think that was the same for both of us. But...
yeah, I think you were just cutting a few more things that you shouldn't have.
Yeah. Yeah. Give myself a bit of work today.
Just got to drive those things straight on the line.
Yeah.
You lost the headlight, or did you take that out for the brake ducting?
Jesus.
That's what you meant to say. You say, I took that out for the brake ducting.
Yeah. Might do that now.